What's the difference between making a hot movie and making a hot album?